And welcome back to Let's Play Mass Effect 3 Blind. We're going to join Aria for some fun on Omega. Try to take back control of the station. Loadout is fine. Okay, I can change her loadout. Not sure if I could before. But we have M44 Shuriken and the Hurricane. Damage. We'll use this one. We reduce the weapon weight because it's heavy. Accuracy? Sure. So she's using that by default. Shotguns. The katana. Scimitar. Ooh. I remember the eviscerator. Freaking awesome. Ooh, look at the crusader though. Very heavy. Damage is really good though. Accuracy is freaking awesome. So heavy though. And I need her to be able to use her powers. We'll use... I guess Scimitar might be better. Eviscerator is more... better damage, more damage. Spare thermal clip shot capacity. Blade, no. High caliber. High velocity, yeah. I can't use either of these. Alright, do that. Can't use anything else. Oh, nice. Nice! We can, now, I don't really use charge. Damage and force. Within 2 meters. I'm gonna wait on that. Nova, assault, mastery, or... health and armor damage by 10. Ignite enemies with an intermittent explosion that... Cool, I like that. Let me just take that so I can max this out. Cool. Now I don't think I don't want to mess with Nova. So I don't think there's anything else. Oh wait, I can. I can do assault mastery. Squad mate power damage by 15%. Squad mate weapon damage by 10%. Or increase my weight capacity. It's kind of a tough one, isn't it? Because I know I have weight on me. But, it would be nice to have my squad, you know. My entire freaking squad be more effective. That'd be awesome. This I would definitely not choose because I don't use the shotgun. Power intensity. So I would pick that. What if I do fitness? Melee damage. Decrease shield recharge delay. Shield recharge delay. Was I saying decharge relay? Let's charge. I'm gonna do the squad mate. Cool. And Aria's got 4 points. This is not enough for this, right? Yeah. Cost us 5. Well, let's improve the lash then. We only have this. We charge speed. And we don't have enough to increase further. Done. Well, stealthy.
What's your history
like
with this gang? Some mutually beneficial dealings and some occasional violence. The Talons weren't even a blip on our radar until the plague in 2185. Your little war against the other gangs left a vacuum. Not my intention. Their leader, Darius, took advantage of the situation and carved the Talons a bigger piece of the local drug trade.
Yeah, people rush into,
Are we enlisting them because they're good or because we need numbers?
Take their place.
They're cannon fodder. We're using them because they're the only game in town.
That's war.
All soldiers know they're expendable. Exactly. The Talons are mine already. They just don't know it yet. Just let me do the talking and...
Well, we can help him out.
Looks like we fight our way through Cerberus to get to them. Let's move.
Steam the pianos. To Renegade. Remind me of the alien theme. The Nostromo. Hold on, I have a hair in my face. Get out of my face, thank you. Stop interfering with my glorious playthrough here. Red sand?
That's odd. Why would they leave crates of red sand lying around like this?
Maybe they had something more important going on.
Not Darius. Profit is the only thing that matters to him. Anything else can burn.
Here, I thought it was Skooma. Well. Nothing to see. Data pad. That wasn't close enough. 1500 credits.
One of these air shafts should lead us to Talon territory.
Right. Airlock. Terminal.
The terminal is active. Thank you, Commander.
Oh, good. This is what she needs. Lift control. Wow, I'm having a hard time. I assume we'll be able to get around there or something. I don't even know. Oh wait, it'll go down here. I like missing like one shot or something. Two shots. Oh, 'cause I shot that. Where does this go? Huh. Well, I want to see where that thing takes us. Some kind of hidden goodies there? I keep pressing the, you know, the act key. Bye, Aria. Oh, you're right here with me. Assault rifle high velocity barrel. Cool. Oh, so I just came here just to get that thing. Alright. What you doing up there? You gotta be higher than me, huh? You always gotta compete. See ya. Shoot. Whee! That's some jump there. Part Asari, part cat. Feline. Alright, now let's continue on our way. Oh, Talon leader.
Where are you?
Credits. Air seal. Oh. That was very sudden, picking up that ammo. Mission report. We're almost done scouting this location. The surveillance drones indicate the detention center is on par with the last one we hit, but something feels off with the patrol patterns that the last display table is spitting out. I'd recommend another observation run before we try to extract the civilians. H. Who's H?
Power's offline.
There should be a control switch for the generator nearby.
That one. What does the air seal do? Hold on. I guess we have to turn the generator on. Is that a generator that we need?
Looks like they were using this to observe the detainment centers.
Hmm. Okay. Now what? Can we use the air seal? I love this theme, it's awesome. It's all mysterious and...
That tower is the Talon outpost we're heading for.
Looks like the Talons are given as good as they get.
Wow.
Understood.
Mm. Break through the server's forces. Anything good around here to get? We can't go down there. Okay. Down into the depths we go. Wonder how many guys we're gonna have to fight.
Huh?
Oh, I see these guys. And it clears. Oh, I saw blood spray out. Aria, you demon, you. There's a shield pylon over there. I guess we should be taking that out. You know what? Trouble controlling this thing. Switch to the pistol for a while. You know, I'm having trouble just controlling anything. Do I have more weight on me or something? Am I just zooming in more than I used to? And I don't know.
My influence over station systems has just extended by 77%, Commander. Thank you.
Good. You are now at C+ status. Credits. I'd blow these up if I could. Shoot the hell out of them. That and the coffee maker. Just for the hell of it. What's in the carts, man? What's in the carts? Credits. I can't just do that, but let me look around a little bit. Boy, leveled up. Nice. 41, baby. Injured Talon revived. Terminal. Alright, before I mess with the terminal, let me go do the lockdown thing. It's decreasing.
The doors are open. Retreat. Retreat.
Rampart mech. Give me that shield. They're pretty soft when you take that shield away, aren't they? Aren't they? Aren't something? I don't know. Okay, that's what that's for. I wasn't sure. I guess anything that says terminal is for her. Elevator. Ready? I almost said cutie. You're not Liara. So I don't think you'd appreciate being called that. Hello there. Oh, there's another. They really just want you. Let me switch to incendiary arrow, which I didn't have time for, really. Oh. Who's doing this? Who shot me with that? Oh, did I hit... It blew up? Like, kind of? Okay. Oh, what the hell? Oh, he's throwing something. We just throw one anyway. I thought it would affect somebody. Get out of there. Cool. Oh my god, chunks. Chunks. Oh crap. I need some cannons now. Some of those things now, man. You didn't use it. Use that. Thank you. I want to blow that thing. I'm not hitting it. Was a real person or something over there. A moving enemy. Hi! Let me try the... trying. Try to blow this thing. One more, maybe? Cool. Switch back. I think we got anything. I was just practicing on those. I mean, I probably could have got closer to them. Unless there are more people about, which I don't think there are. Cargo hangar 4. Okay, I think I'm tired. I can't speak anymore. Well, it looks dangerous to go up there. I can't see it. No, let them through. Oh, they're up there. Blow them up before they even get out. Oh, he's throwing crap. Gotcha anyway. Oh, hi. Coming around. Hello. How are you today? Continue. Is that guy alive? No. No. Don't seal the area. Go ahead, shoot. I like that. All right, continuing. Save. Yes. Or what?
What the?
Hell.
Back off.
I don't think so.
Never. Ooh, she's up there. What the hell her name is? Silene. Gotta say, I like her style. I can really see her too.
Take care of the wounded and scavenge what you can. I want us out of here ASAP.
You heard the boss. Move it.
Awesome.
Looks like we found the Talon leader.
My, my. Nyrene, aren't you full of surprises?
I'd say so.
Aria. The deception was necessary. I needed to figure out what your plans were. The people on Omega depend on us. I couldn't risk compromising our operation.
Not exactly standard procedures for a street gang.
When servers invaded, the Talons were a mess. I brought new direction.
Interesting.
The General's been hunting us ever since. Right now, he's attacking one of our outposts. That's where I need to be.
We're done here, boss.
Right. Aria, Commander Shepard, whatever you're here for, the answer's no. Kindly escort yourselves off Talon territory.
Well, let us help.
We're here to help. We'll talk about it after we reach your outpost.
That's a generous offer. Aria, does the Commander also speak for you?
Yes.
Not the way I would have put it, but that's the idea.
All right, then. Come with me.
Changed your mind quickly, didn't you?